Isa, it was a tough game, but for you, easy.
No, it wasn't easy. It was really difficult match because today I play a little bit bad, I can say. So I didn't feel my serve and my shots, so it was difficult to make winners. And maybe about this, the match was tough.
It didn't start in an easy way, but after, against a great player, it was good.
Yeah, in the beginning it was difficult. I couldn't not put the ball in, but then I started to be quiet and I was thinking that in the next games it's gonna be better. So then it was start working, then stop working, then and then in the end it was working because maybe I was more quiet than her. In the
people loves you, you know, here in Caserta.
Yeah, I know. That's why maybe I love to play here and then I come back every year to play again here because it's pleasure for me and for them to see me and to see us here.
See you on Sunday for the final.
Match by match. This is important. Every day it's new days, so we will see. I hope so.